my YouTube channel. Today I made this. So let's see how it works. Let's open this up. Give me this on the yours. And these cups. So the way how the game works. Here are some balls to shoot. This cone stands for 110. This cone stands for 20, and so does this. This cone stands for 40, and so does this. It stays it up here. This cone stands for 30. So that's how it works. And here is the spoon. Well, the spoon is in. Let's keep it on its position. Whoops, where did my cone just fall? Now let's try out the first ball. So these are just paper balls. So you just like take some paper and then wrap it across.